I'm here at the Walmart in Beaver Dam. I just flushed all the women's toilets, and every single one has stopped and is no longer flushing. I will go through and flush them all again. I'll be right out in 1 second. As you can see, all the toilets have stopped flushing. No water is running. My guess is that the vacuum breaker had gotten stuck and then it corrected itself.